Good afternoon, ma'am. How can I help you?
Good afternoon, Dr. Esther. My son seems to have a sleepwalking condition. He gets up and walks at times and doesn't remember that something like that happened.
How old is he?
7 years, doctor.
I see. Does he talk while sleepwalking?
I don't think I've even heard him talking.
Don't worry. Sleepwalking happens during childhood in some children. It's not a serious condition. However, he can hurt himself while sleepwalking.
But why is it happening, Dr. Esther?
Several different factors may be involved in the development of sleepwalking. These may include genetic traits that run in families, environment, and medical conditions.
So what should be done for this condition, doctor?
The following measures can be taken at home, like adequate sleep, some meditation, avoiding any visual which isn't very pleasant, locking the doors and windows. However, if sleepwalking is caused by a medical condition like gastroesophageal reflux or obstructive sleep apnea or periodic leg movement or seizures, then it is important to identify the condition and treat it.
Are any medications required for the condition, doctor?
Well, it's always better if it gets fine without any medication. However, if required, there are medications for this condition.
Well, let me try the home measures what you mentioned, and I hope they will do the needful. We will see you again after a week or so, Dr. Esther. Thank you so much.